Here we have the integral of 1 over 1 minus x squared dx. So last time, we used the fact that 1 plus x squared looked similar to 1 plus tangent squared of theta, which equals secant squared of theta. So now we have 1 minus x squared, and we want to get this to a single term. So hopefully you remember that 1 minus sine squared of theta equals cosine squared of theta. So we're going to use the substitution that x equals sine of theta. So using that substitution, we have the integral of 1 over 1 minus sine squared of theta. Now we need to substitute for our dx. So taking the derivative, we get dx equals cosine of theta d theta. So dx is cosine of theta d theta. Now we remember that 1 minus sine squared of theta is equal to cosine squared of theta. So this is the integral of 1 over cosine squared of theta times cosine of theta d theta. Now this cosine of theta cancels out one of these cosine of thetas in the bottom, so we're left with the integral of 1 over cosine of theta d theta, which is the integral of secant of theta d theta. So if you remember what the integral of secant of theta is, that is the natural log of the absolute value of secant of theta plus tangent of theta plus our constant. Now if you did not remember that, then you could of course derive it using trigonometric integrals. But now we have our solution, however it's in terms of theta and we want a solution in terms of x. So we go back up to our substitution where we said that x equals sine of theta. This means that theta equals the inverse sine of x, and theta can only go between negative pi over 2 and pi over 2, according to our definition of the inverse sine of x. So now we need to use right triangles to solve to figure out what secant of theta and tangent of theta are, because we know that sine of theta equals x. We also know that sine of theta equals opposite over hypotenuse. So if we think of this as x over 1, then that means that x is the length of the opposite side of our right triangle, and 1 is the length of the hypotenuse of our right triangle. So secant of theta is hypotenuse over adjacent, and tangent of theta is opposite over adjacent. So we do need to find this adjacent side. And we can do that by using the Pythagorean theorem. We know that 1 squared equals x squared plus, we'll call this side y for now. We're solving for y. So 1 minus x squared equals y squared. And plus or minus the square root of 1 minus x squared equals y. So plugging this in, we get secant of theta equals hypotenuse, which is 1, over adjacent, which is either plus or minus the square root of 1 minus x squared. And tangent of theta equals opposite over adjacent. So that is x over plus or minus the square root of 1 minus x squared. So we need to know if this is plus or minus. Well, looking at our unit circle, if we're between negative pi over 2 and pi over 2, we're on this half of our unit circle. Since secant is 1 over cosine, it has the same sign as cosine, and cosine is our x-coordinate. x-coordinate is always positive on this half of the circle. So that means that we're using the positive square root of 1 minus x squared. So now we're ready to plug these back in. So to recap, we have that the integral of 1 over 1 minus x squared equals the natural log of the absolute value of secant of theta plus tangent of theta plus c, and that equals the natural log of the absolute value of 1 over square root of 1 minus x squared plus x over the square root of 1 minus x squared plus our constant c. If we did algebra, to try to clean this up, we would find that we could get this in the form natural log of the absolute value of 1 plus x over square root of 1 minus x squared plus c, which we could then turn into natural log of the square root of 1 plus x over 1 minus x, which we could then pull out the half to get 1 half natural log of the absolute value of 1 plus x over 1 minus x plus c. So no matter how we simplify it, we get the same answer. So these are just some different ways that we can simplify this solution to get solutions that look a little different but are still equal to the same thing.